Hi guys, Dave here. Dave's LFC Chats. Oh my god, I didn't get a good sleep last night. I could hardly sleep. I still can't believe it. I still think I'm dreaming. If I'm dreaming, don't wake me up. Liverpool 4, Barcelona 0, 4-3 in aggregate. Champions League final in Madrid coming up. I don't care who it is. Ajax or Spurs, but I just familiarity breeds, you know, I just don't want an England or English team, so that's why I'd go for Ajax. I think we beat either team in the final anyway. We'd be favourites, obviously. We just got to win it now. Number 6 is coming home. But I'd rather Ajax. It'd be a proper European tie. They're a good footballing team, a good, great young football team to watch. I just think we'd have too much power for them. So, oh my God, I did a post-match straight after. I couldn't believe it. I was lost for words for the first time in my life. Unbelievable. Oh my God, guys, I don't even know what to say now. The day after, we still got a league game on Sunday against Wolves. I'm in Liverpool that weekend. What a weekend to pick. Hope to get a ticket, maybe. You never know. But oh my God, Einstein himself would struggle to write an equation for this result, guys. This was E equals MC squared, the ball by Trent. Unbelievable stuff. What a win. Champions League final. Just topped everything off. The double's on. The double is on. We beat Wolves the weekend. We just got to beat them. See what happens against Brighton. Brighton and City. You never know, guys. Because, I mean, the odds on us winning last night were even worse than the odds on Brighton getting something from City. So anything is possible in a universe full of possibilities. Every probability will come true over the lifetime of any universe. So they're coming true for us, baby. This means more. Can't believe it. We move on. Oh, Jesus Christ. I almost lost in the post-match last night. I was just stunned. Didn't know what to say. Didn't know what to do. If I would have went live for that, I'd say I would have... I don't know why. I'd probably be in the hospital now with a cardiac arrest if I would have went live for that. But anyway, a Champions League final to look forward to in Madrid. Hoping to go as well. The flights are a ridiculous price. But I'm in Liverpool this weekend and I'm going to just enjoy myself. Enjoy everything about it. I'm doing the Anfield Stadium tour on the Saturday. I just can't wait, guys. What a team, what a manager, what a club, what a crowd. It's not even talking about managers or players or the man of the match. Doesn't actually matter. Because at the end of the day, I think the team was the 12th man was the man of the match last night. At Anfield, the whole crowd were unbelievable. It was the best looking crowd I've ever seen. The noise, it was unbelievable. But we shall see. Anyway, we move on. We're into the final. We've got Wolves on Sunday. Just got to win that. Get 97 points. And you'll never know. Like last night, you never... I'm walking across the road here. I have to keep me wits about me. You never know. Anyway, guys, I'll talk to you soon. This means more.